Starting from 2014, the 1.5 diesel engine and the hood of mini cars is the B37 BMW engine. The actual code of the mini engine is B37C15A. It has been installed in the Mini Cooper, Hatch, Cabrio, Clubman and Countryman from 2014 to 2019, and later only in the Countryman and Clubman. The engine is often referred to as 1D engine, since this is the name of the trims that were using it. The last model year for this engine is 2024. So this is the 3-cylinder, 1.5-liter turbocharged diesel engine with the common rail injection system. It's not really powerful, with just 95 or 116 horsepower depending on the type 1D or Cooper D, but as with all diesel engines, the torque is what makes it cool to drive. 220 Nm torque seems even a bit over the top for this car. The engine is equipped with a timing chain and it also has hydraulic lifters, so no valve adjustment is needed. There are no phases, which is also good for durability. The engine uses a Mahle turbocharger and it's known to be a pretty tough unit with no serious common problems. Probably the biggest advantage of this engine is its fuel efficiency. In the city, the 1.5 diesel will get you 4.5 to 5 liters per 100 kilometers, or up to 62 mpg-uk, which is insanely good even for a small car like the Mini Cooper. One of the most common problems with this engine is the clogged and stuck EGR valve. Exhaust gas recirculation system sends the exhaust gases back to the intake to improve emissions, but it's getting clogged inevitably and requires regular cleaning and sometimes replacement, which is not cheap at all. The EGR system is called AGR in these cars due to the German name of the technology. If you feel a sudden power loss, this is an early sign of the EGR system failure. BMW issued a recall for this engine for a faulty EGR system replacement, and Mini was part of the recall, so you may check your VIN before paying for this repair from your own pocket. The chains are only problematic on high mileage engines compared with the N47 diesel engines used previously in mini cars. The B37 chains are very reliable. Usually they start rattling at 200,000 kilometers or 130,000 miles, and they aren't that expensive to replace. Also, at this mileage, the 1.5 diesel engine is expected to have issues with fuel injectors. It uses the so-called piezo injectors that aren't cheap at all and are hard to clean properly, so the repair may be unexpectedly expensive. Of course, like any diesel engine of that generation, will have problems with the DPF sooner or later. If you mainly drive in the city traffic, the diesel particulate filter will be clogged very fast. It's highly recommended to give this engine regular motorway burn to clean the DPF properly, because replacing the DPF is not something you will want to pay for. I would also outline intake problems, since the intake is very tricky in these engines, with flaps controlling airflow to the turbocharger. Unfortunately, those flaps may get covered in buildup and start getting stuck now and then. This will reduce power and throw warning lights on the dashboard, and the repairs are again quite costly. Other than that, this engine should last over 300,000 kilometers or 200,000 miles without serious issues if serviced well. But you will need to pay attention to the common issues outlined above and prevent them from happening, or fix them at an early stage to avoid extra engine wear.